I want you to take out your song sheets. This song is a special request from our ladies' Bible study group from on Monday night. One or two or more of them were thinking about this song. There are several different versions of the song, He's All I Need, and I love many of them and really worshipful. A different one than this actually was on my mind through a lot of the week because of seeing these words, He's All I Need. But this is one that you might remember if you were attending church in the 80s. Maybe you've heard it since then. A very, very simple chorus. It goes like this. He is all I need. He is all I need. All that I need. He is all I need. As it is to sing this song, it's just that simple to receive from the Lord. He did all the work, and He'll fulfill all of our needs. Let's try it together. He is all I need. He is all I need. All that I need. He is all I need. He is all. About His power, it talks about His provision, talks about His healing, of which we're going to talk about today, and His holiness. Oh Jesus, Your name is power. Jesus, Your name is might. Jesus, Your name will break every stronghold. Jesus, Your name. Your name will free every captive. Jesus, Your name is life. And Jesus, Your name is holy. Jesus, Your name brings life. Jesus, Your name above every other. Jesus, Your name is life. Do that first verse. Jesus, Your name is power. Jesus, Your name is might. Jesus, Your name will break every stronghold. Jesus, Your name is life. Sing it just with the piano this time, though. Let's sing it together. is on.